Okay, again here we've got Anya. Going to be a passive scanning explosive dog on people. As you can see there, just getting the dog focused onto our scent wall and focusing on handler movement. So every time we give the dog a recall to the handler to search, that's what we're looking for. You see, you've got the indication there, in we went. Again, dog being very focused on the wall, but also me calling her back to work to my movements. Again, getting the indication, stand back, reward, excellent. Good, strong, immediate indication. Here we go again. Steadying into a search now. Moving away, very steady dog. See there, stand back, good indication, well done. Again, the more we do this, you'll see the dog gets more focused at the task at hand. Not relying on my body movement, hand movements, but staying focused on the wall. Moving it across. Okay, it's in the person's legs on the camera, and we get the reward, well done. Again, now forming into a very steady pattern. Again, with an explosive detection dog, we're looking for steadiness, and we get the reward, excellent. It's so important to reward at the same time we get the headshot. Okay, moving into the interior of the building. Again, an extension of the scent wall, point and shoot, so the dog understands where it's got to search. We'll move around into the open area. Again, point and shoot. Actually, the dog there, I believe, then got an indication on the odour. But at this stage, I'm just going to work it around. I should, in theory, to all the people that understand it, let the dog go and investigate the scent. And just for the viewers who are watching this at the moment, the conditions in the room are very hot. So the scent is rising, so the dog is going high. All the air the radiators are on. So just moving around. Pushing the dog in. It's very important at this stage that the dog does the searching and I'm not pushing the dog around. Otherwise, I'm telling the dog, here we go, going to the indication. There we go, swirling around, the dog goes in. It knows where it is at this stage. It goes in, gets the indication, look for the freeze. And once I think it's on the odour, in goes the reward.